So I'm back again with another soda review, Dave Firestone. We're going to head to Mexico, specifically to the Jarritos company, for a number of their sodas. And we're going to start with Tamarind, or Tamarind, I don't know how it's pronounced, which I've honestly never heard of till I saw this. Decent flavor, not very sweet. Bit of a harsh aftertaste. It's all right, not the best I've ever had, certainly not the worst. So, Jarritos Tamarind, I'm going to give you a C. Not great, but not awful. We'll be back soon with another Jarritos soda, Dave Firestone. See you then.